Bobby and Lucy eating those great big old fat squash seeds that I roasted. All I had to do is separate them out from the squash, and I baked them at 300 degrees for about 30 minutes or so until they looked kind of toasty. I let them cool and they sat for a couple days, and now the birds are really going to town on them. Lots of vitamins, Lucy. Bye-bye.